Hi friends, so today we will find out how to plot the power spectrum of a signal using MATLAB. As you can see on the screen, there is a program. By using that program, we can calculate the power spectrum and plot it on a 2D plot. As you can see here, the sampling frequency is 256 is considered, and basically the signal which we are using is recorded at 256 sampling frequency. Okay, so this is my file, basically my signal here on line 7. Okay, I'm taking there are basically two rows in this signal. I'm taking the second row, or you can take one, it doesn't matter really. Basically I am demonstrating here today right now how to plot the power spectrum. It depends, you can plot your signal whether it is in the first row or in the second row, or it's just a 1D signal. Okay, so these are all the parameters. I don't want to go into detail here. This is where we plot it. As you can see here, the frequency will be like 1 to 128 and with the power spectrum density values for 1 to 128 frequencies. Okay, so I'm choosing 128 as my largest frequency because the sampling frequency is 256. So according to Nyquist criteria, the signal should contain 1 to 128 hertz frequencies. Okay, so now I'm gonna run it and you can see the frequency plot on your screen. Okay, as you can see here, the frequency varies from basically 0 to 128. Okay, and this is my amplitude. This is the amplitude is in dB. Okay, as you can see here, the amplitude decreases from the frequency 1 to till frequency 128. Okay, it's in this fashion. Okay, as I told you earlier, in this file, in this mat file, there are two signals. Okay, this is my second row, or we can take like first row. That's not a problem. Okay, just for demonstration purpose, we can take like the first row. Okay, as you can see the difference here. Okay, this signal is more smoothing. Okay, but it's in the same fashion. Okay, decreasing as the frequency increases, the signal is decreasing. Okay, so as you can see here, okay, this is the whole program. Okay, so that's it guys for today, and please subscribe, like and share my channel. Okay, bye.